Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Sipple One has just signed in, and welcome to Platinum Number 83, Wolfenstein, developed by Raven Software, published by Activision. Oh, Raven Software, how I completed this and Singularity, then you move on into a Call of Duty developer. I had high hopes that this game would be an amazing game, so amazing that I've beaten this through uber difficulty without using any guides, started to work on my second playthrough, then that's when the replay value fell off the map. This isn't amazing, this is just decent. Although, I do think the multiplayer is a piece of shit, the single player isn't that bad at all other than there were no Easter eggs despite ID Software helping out and only mentioned to get psyched at the final boss. Because when you start Wolfenstein 3D, that's the first thing you see before you start playing the game. The multiplayer trophies did take a while as there were a lot of shit you had to do, like getting certain complicated kills, healing teammates, win a map 50% of the time, do special objectives a lot. It does take bricks, so be prepared for that. Single player is just straightforward. The only issue is beating on uber difficulty and getting all the collectibles. But when you're collecting, please be careful when you're getting a certain gold in downtown, because if you don't, you will get killed. As in, you may fell off the ledge and actually die. But you know what I'm talking about when you play it. The other trophies aren't that bad. It's just dumb. It's just grind dumb easy shit. When you upgrade your weapons, I highly recommend MP40, the MP43, and possibly the particle cannon. Only because you mostly see them in Midtown or Downtown sometimes. Other than that, this game will bore the shit out of you once you complete it, but it will kill you with heavy boredom when you do the multiplayer, so it's not recommended to buy this game for keeps. I'm a big Wolfenstein fan, and this game is only worth for the single player. That's all I got to say about this, so stay tuned for the next video as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Period.